RamCharan is presently in the United States and has made history by becoming the first Telugu actor to feature on the popular show Good Morning America. During the show, Charan spoke to the hosts about RRR and added that filmmaker SS Rajamouli is that Steven Spielberg of India. He said, "I think it's one of the finest writings of my director, Rajamouli. He is known as the Steven Spielberg of India, everybody calls him that, and I hope that he's going to make his way to the global cinema very soon with the next film." He added, "It's not just RRR, I think it's Indian cinema and Indian technicians that are being honored. And just when we thought we've achieved everything and we want to move to the next project, man, the West just showed us that it's just the beginning." He also spoke about preparing for fatherhood. It was also revealed that RRR is re-releasing in the US on March 3rd. Meanwhile, on the work front, RamCharan is presently working with director Shankar on the yet-to-be-titled RC-15. The film will see RamCharan working with Kira Advani again after their 2019 film Vinaya Videya Rama. S.J. Sayar, Jai Ram, Anjali Sunil, Shrikanth, Naveen Chandra, and others are part of the cast. S. Thaman is the music director, while Tiru and Ad Rathnavelu are cranking the camera for the film. Shami Mohammed is the editor. The movie is touted to be a political drama that revolves around electoral reforms. It is also director Shankar's first Telugu outing. RamCharan is presently in the United States and has made history by becoming the first Telugu actor to feature on the popular show Good Morning America. During the show, Charan spoke to the hosts about RRR and added that filmmaker SS Rajamouli is that Steven Spielberg of India. He said, "I think it's one of the finest writings of my..."